So today we are going to see EBS chapter 1 going to school. So throughout the India, students use many ways to reach their schools. So first one is bamboo bridge. In states like Assam, people live in the place where so much rain throughout the year. So this is the picture of India. The state is Assam. So sometimes after the rain there is knee high water everywhere, but that does not stop them from getting to school. They hold a books in one hand and bamboo with the other. So they quickly cross the bamboo and rope bridge to reach school. So this is the picture of bamboo bridge. So now let's try these. Collect some bricks, lay them on the ground in a line as shown in the picture. So try walking on them. Was it easy? So no, it is very hard to walk. So make a small bridge by tying 4 or 5 bamboo poles together. Ask your teacher to help you. So now walk on your bridge. How do you feel? Did you fall down? If you walk like this a few times, you will start finding it easy. So do you think it would be easier to walk on this bridge barefoot or with shoes or slippers? Why? So the trolley. So in Ladakh, every day they have to cross the river to get to school. So in India, Jammu and Kashmir. So the river is wide and deep. There is a strong iron rope across the river. On both sides, it is tied tightly with strong trees or rocks. There is a trolley, an open box made of wood. So attached with the rope. So 4 or 5 of the students can sit in the trolley. A pulley helps the trolley to move across the rope. They reach the other side of the river in a short time, as shown in the picture. So this is the trolley. So cement bricks bridge. Next one, we often need to go across some water bodies, so we use bridges. So these are made of cement bricks and iron rods. So the bridge may also have steps. So it's shown in the picture. So next one, Vallam. Kerala is in the south part of India as shown in the India map. So in some parts of Kerala, students use a vallam, a small wooden boat, to reach school. So this is the picture of vallam. So camel cart. So as you see in the map, Rajasthan, it is used in Rajasthan. So in India, more than 60% of the desert lies in the Indian state of Rajasthan. Many live in the desert. There is sand all around. It gets very hot in the day. So the students ride in a camel cart to reach school. So next one is bullock cart. So students ride in the bullock cart going slowly through the green fields, village in the plains. So if it is too sunny or rainy, students used an umbrella. So students, did you experience this before? So bicycle ride. Students ride their bicycles on the long road to school. So at first, many village girls did not go to school because it was too far. But now, groups of 7 to 8 girls easily ride even though the difficult roads to reach the school. So students, did you ride bicycle to your school before? So next one, Jugad. In the India map in Gujarat, they use Jugad to their school, to reach their school. So this is the picture. So look at this special transport used in Gujarat. It sounds pat 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 when it runs. So is it not something special? The front looks like a motorcycle, but the carriage at the back is made out of planks of wood. So children across the jungle. So students have to go through a thick forest to reach school. At some place it is so thick that even sunlight does not pass through. So it is also very silent there. You can only hear the sounds of different birds and other creatures. So moving on the snow. So see how they reach school in northern hills. So they go to school through miles of snow. So they hold hands and walk carefully. So if the snow is soft, the feet sink into it. When the snow is frozen, they may slip and fall. So rocky paths in Uttarakhand, students live in the mountains. So the paths are rocky and uneven. So but these students can easily race up and down. So the children who live in the plains will